this spring has been so nice recently, and while I'm in the city, I'm gonna find a cafe to work in for the morning. Hey y'all, my name is Sarah. I live in my 1991 self-built vintage van named Eva, where I travel slow and study the stars. Welcome to my home and channel. So that was a tasty little cappuccino. I was working in the coffee shop for a little while, but now I'm ready to move my body and go find a park to go jog in. Thank you. It's pretty hard to believe this park exists within a city, and it's been a reminder for me that carving out time for breaks to seek out these little pockets of peace are so helpful for my mindset and my grounding. I'm a big fan of simple and cooling foods, especially when it's hot out. So right now, I'm going to make a pineapple avocado bowl to snack on before dinner. The sun is about to set and I'm gonna try and catch it. And then after, try and find parking for the night. I notice after rush hour is when I find decent parking and it's a little easier to stealth camp after that. routine may not be the right word to use, as today isn't what I do every day, but I do try to make little patterns that help form my days. And to sit with the sun wherever I'm traveling through is a pretty simple habit to help me feel a little structure within this lifestyle. Can I place an order for takeout?
What can I get you for you?
I just want to order the green curry.
Okay, so you order green curry or tofu. Total is $16.59.
Okay, that sounds good. Wherever I'm traveling through, I find it pretty fun to support the local businesses. And as much as I enjoy cooking at home, it really is just convenient to order takeout at times. So tonight, I'm taking myself on a little date, and the perk is I don't have to do the dishes. It's not always as seamless, but this pretty much sums up a simple routine within the city. As always, thanks so much for being here, and I'll catch you on the next one.